On October 13, 1917, a public miracle happened and thousands of people witnessed the miracle of the sun. Our Lady appeared to three shepherd children, Lucia, Francisco, and Jacinta, on the 13th of the month from May to October 1917. There were three apparitions of an angel and six apparitions of the Blessed Mother to the three children. The prayer prayed at the end of each decade of the Rosary, "O my Jesus, forgive us our sins," was given by Our Lady's apparitions. In the apparitions of the Blessed Mother, the messages were focused on prayer, the need of sacrifice for conversion of sinners, the importance of praying the Rosary daily, the conversion of Russia, peace in the world, the end of World War I, a vision of hell, devotion to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. On this blessed day, let us all surrender ourselves to Jesus and ask our Blessed Mother to intercede for us before her Son for a swift end to the coronavirus pandemic. Let us pray. Help us, Mother of Divine Love, to conform ourselves to the will of the Father and to do what Jesus tells us. He who took our sufferings upon himself and took up our sorrows to bring us through the cross to the joy of the resurrection. We seek refuge under your protection, O Holy Mother of God. Do not despise our pleas. We who are put to the test, and deliver us from every danger, O glorious and blessed Virgin, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for us.